Hi, this is Josh with Solar Tech TV from Wholesale Solar, and today we're going to be talking about this guy. And I know what you're thinking. That's not what it is. And while it can't help turn you into a real Jedi, it can turn you into a solar Jedi by helping you take care of your flooded batteries. This is a refractometer. And what it does is it measures the specific gravity of the sulfuric acid solution inside of your battery. That just means it tells us the strength of the battery acid. The stronger the acid, the more fully charged your batteries are. Let's take a look. So, battery acid is really dangerous, and we have to remember to put safety first. So at a very minimum, be sure you have gloves, goggles, and closed-toed shoes. The two most important things in the refractometer case are going to be the refractometer itself and this little bulb syringe called a pipette. This is what we use to get the sulfuric acid solution out of the battery. So we're going to get a couple drops, place it onto the prism lens here, drip, 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 carefully close the cover, and then we take a look. Be sure to take temperature into account when you're doing your reading. So what am I supposed to be looking for here? Well, we're looking for where the white line and the blue line meet. That's where we're going to take our specific gravity reading from. And then we use the manufacturer's chart that makes the correlation between specific gravity and an actual state of charge percentage. That way, we know if the batteries are looking good or if they need a charge. Be sure that you check every cell in your bank and write the information down so you can reference it later. Checking your specific gravity is going to give you a great inside look at the health of your flooded batteries and should be done every couple of months along with your standard maintenance like checking your fluid levels and checking your cables for proper tightness. And that is how you use your new refractometer. If you have any questions, visit the website or give us a call. This is Josh the Tech Guy. Have a great day.
You have learned much, young one.